We have breaking news within the last half hour. Spokane police say this man, as well as this car that were connected to an armed robbery, were found out of state. We brought this to you earlier in the show. Police have not released the man's name, but they connected him to a robbery that took place near Walnut and 3rd Avenue. This is a developing story. We'll update you as we learn more.